Hey you guys, Antojai here, teaching people how to turn Ascension into their everyday lifestyle. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, and share. Press that little notification button so you can get updates on new techniques for all sorts of Ascension stuff. So today I'm going to be sharing how I help myself out of depression. Not only is this next technique that I'm going to show you amazing for getting out of depression, but it's also amazing for amplifying everything that you're going to be manifesting or even just generalized energy work for yourself. So the first thing here you got to pay attention to is if you don't have a tub like I do, like I have an old school tub, then you're going to probably not be able to do this. But if you do have a tub of any sort, this is something that's going to definitely help you out. Before we dive into that, water is an amplifier, okay? So quantum science has told us that water retains memory, all right? That if we're 70% water, then we have a lot of memory that's being carried, not only through the water that we're drinking, right, before we drink it, but then it gets infused with all of our thoughts. In quantum science, your thoughts are electric. Your heart is magnetic. And your water, we know that water conducts electricity, so it amplifies whatever thoughts that are coming out of you, right? So one of the things that I really like to do when I'm feeling like off center or I feel like, hey, I need a boost in something, I use water, which is a conductor, to amplify my thoughts, which are electric, into becoming something more amplified, which is eventually magnetic, okay? So I like to fill up my tub to like a good degree, right? Where you can like kind of soak a good portion of your body in your tub. And then I fill it in with rather essential oils, like depending on what you're dealing with. So if you're somebody who's dealing with depression, you might want to use like lavender or orange or tea tree. Those are all really good for you just to like smell and have in your system. You can get essential oils almost everywhere online, especially if you make sure that they're organic, okay? Or you can do something like getting Epsom salt, okay? So you can get Epsom salt that is infused with essential oils. Dr. Teal's is one of the ones that I use. And I just sprinkle it at the bottom of my bath. I let the water fill up, okay? And I'm gonna take a second here to show you exactly how I do it. Actually, maybe I can show you right now. So check that out, okay? That is my tub and I'm filling it up with water right now. The Epsom salt was already at the bottom of it all, okay? The Epsom salt is infused with orange. So I already know that the water is going to be like really good, infused with that energy. I put in some clove and I also put in some lemongrass as well. So the clove that I used was something that I found off of the internet very easily and like, oops. It helps even with like dry skin and stuff like that. So I just grabbed like these really simple essential oils. We also added cinnamon leaf as well. These are all like fire energy kind of essential oils that you can use. They really help you kind of like wake up and conquer your day. Especially clove is really good for like any bacteria that needs to be pulled out. The Epsom salt is producing some sort of magnesium in your system, which is very similar to like float tanks and stuff like that. So if you put a good amount of Epsom salt with essential oils, you technically don't necessarily have to go to a float tank facility because you're doing it at home. The good thing about going to a float tank facility is sometimes they have like a really quiet space where you wouldn't be able to get it at home and stuff like that. So then I set this up, I let the bath fill in. Sometimes I will even sit down right next to my bath and I'll just be like, thank you water, I appreciate you so much water for taking the time to infuse yourself with these oils, for taking the time to, be with me and allow me to change and amplify my manifestations and my meditations. I even go as far to, and give me 1 second because I'm going to show you exactly what I do, okay? All right, so this is me underneath my tub, okay? I have a speaker, all right? This speaker I will connect to audio loops that I've created, which are saying, you know, like, I am grateful, I am powerful, I am creation, I am whatever my manifestation that I'm trying to produce. I let that play for like about 20, 30 minutes up, resonating into the water, because remember, water retains memory. So if I have an audio of my voice saying, I'm grateful, I am beautiful, I am powerful, I am magical, whatever it is that you program it to, for you let the water be programmed for 20, 30 minutes before you decide to sit in, along with that essential oil and all that other goodness, you're gonna then step into a water that has been programmed with energy, so that you can bathe in gratitude, bathe in creation, bathe in whatever it is that you're trying to manifest. I even go as far as to, so I have really good friends that are amazing craftsmen. So this is a tesser coil that one of my really great friends ended up making for me. And basically they amplify whatever it is that you're putting into alignment with it. So what I end up doing with it is, like, I grab a little bit of an organite. This is Sedona organite that you can find online. And then organite transmutes negative energy, which is really, really powerful. Here's another organite, a black sun organite. So, you know, even though they're both organite and they both do the same thing, I like to like layer them on top of each other. And then this is an art crystal. The art crystal is more so, I got this as a gift, but it's more so like a water purifier. It recreates the vacuums of space. If you know anything about this crystal, it's actually quite powerful. It cleanses your drinking water very easily. And again, you just let it like hit, you point this like little top arrow point right here up towards the water, and it purifies the water. Now, I stack them on top of each other because organite is one of those stones that is one of those composites that you can put together, and they're very powerful for transmuting negative energy into positive energy combined with the art crystal and this. So I just go ahead and I take it and I put it right there around them. I make sure that they're touching, and that way I know that the organite and the art crystal are being amplified with this coil that my friend made. And there's different size of coils that you can do, but this one's the one that I found most beneficial for mine. And I can give you a link to the craftsman that I work with. Very, very good friend of mine. He's an Antojai student as well. And then I connect it to like an audio list, a computer or a second like older iPhone that's got my recording on it. I let them both like sit together. They pump into the water, they pump into the water, they pump into the water. I let that happen for like a solid 20 minutes. And then when I'm ready and I'm doing my intentions too, I might be sitting next to it and setting my intentions. I hop in there and then I start to meditate. I also forgot to mention that I put Herkimer Diamond in there, which Herkimer Diamond is a beautiful spiritual protecting stone that you can add in there too. So in that coil, there's one more stone that I forgot to put in there. Once I sit inside of this tub, since it's already been purified with my intention, since it's whatever, you know, if you're dealing with depression, make an audio loop that says, I have overcome my depression. I am absolutely happy. Depression doesn't affect me anymore. I have understood the root cause of my depression. I can transcend over my depression quickly. If you're looking to manifest something, play your manifest. I have definitely played like manifests that are like, all right, I'm gonna make a certain amount of money by the end of the month. And I'll let the water be programmed into doing that. And then when I step into the water, like, I'm bathing in abundance, prosperity, wealth, right? Gratitude. And then when I'm actually in the tub, I sometimes will leave the audio continuously playing, and when I'm in the tub, I'll be like, oh, okay, well, I'm going to use my alchemy while I'm in the tub. So then I'll be like, okay, all the alchemy that I've learned from Antojai that corresponds to maybe healing my depression or amplifying my manifestation or, you know, opening up my third eye, whatever it is, I will then sit down and apply that while I'm in the water, because the water is just going to amplify my thought, which is my intention, resonate through the water, transmit back to me, resonate through all of my internal water cells, which then amplifies their thought process. And then I will literally start feeling magnetizing energy at my heart chakra. Once I feel that magnetizing energy, I just keep it going. I don't let it go. And I'm like, okay, this is all in. And you'll even feel that once you start doing it in your tub, your water starts vibrating really intensely, almost as though like you're moving and you're not moving at all. This is a really good sign to show you like, whoa, energy is real. Energy is powerful. Now, don't forget too that the third eye and water are both connected. So the element of water is actually connected to your third eye. So if you're looking to amplify your psychic abilities, even doing this tub practice and maybe an audio that says, my psychic abilities are easy for me to attain. My psychic abilities are always here. My psychic abilities are constantly amplifying. My psychic abilities are my life. Something like that, right? And then you're sitting in the water. The element of water is tied to your third eye. You're 70% water. You're really starting to vibrate psychicness all throughout yourself and your environment. And you apply any alchemy that's, you know, tied to the third eye, like the Quantum Reiki Grandmaster frequency for your third eye, or any other alchemy like Neurocode 6 will help you amplify and change your life. Now, these are just secrets that, you know, they're essentially quantum healing. It's quantum shamanism, really, that we're doing here. I tend to take all of the shamanistic teachings that my ancestors have given me, and I'm like, hey, I know they're outdated because we live in a different time. There's 5G out here. There is like all this other stuff where my ancestors did not have to deal with any of that. So how do I get around it? Well, I'm going to start using my environment, the elements, taking everything from shamanism and upgrading it with things that we have today, whether it's like tesser coils or like the art crystal or organite. These are all things that our ancestors did not have to be able to transmute water. Now, while you're in this water too, since it's been purified and you still have like the organite underneath and the art crystal, while you're sitting in that water, you're already sending this intention that anything that's inside of you that doesn't work is just gonna go away, because there's no other option, because that's what everything's been programmed to. This is something super, super, super crazy, super secret. No one's gonna teach you about this. That's why you should subscribe, comment, and share with as many people as possible, and press your notification ding, because these are the things that are really gonna change your everything. Ascension's a lifestyle. Ascension's not just something you do when you turn it on, when you're dealing with like some sort of major issue in your life, or you're trying to heal somebody else, or you think like you have to upgrade. Like, it's an everyday thing, right? So like, this is one of my everyday processes. If I don't take a bath like this almost every day, then I take a bath like this at least every other 2 days, right? You know, you can't always take a bath. You have to rely on showers. But even then, like when I'm gonna take a shower, those stones, those coils and everything are underneath. So while the water's hitting me, if I'm sitting in the shower for 20 minutes, then I know that the water cells internally have been shifted as well. Keep it in mind. Not only is this powerful for you to take a bath, but then the water that you're drinking, when you amplify the two together, you will see magic happen and you're not even trying anymore. All right, this is Sending Master Antojai sending you all of my love. Thank you so much for being part of this community. Join us on Patreon if you haven't joined us on Patreon already, because you can learn and get access to a bunch of cool courses that are in beta and other things that I don't publish anywhere else.